So real quick, while Leo switches things over to acoustic, I'll answer a couple questions. Does anybody have a question at all? Yeah, who said that first?
No.
What's up? Hi, Sarah. Where are my acid wash jeans? You mean the like whitish gray ones with the black ash? Yeah, they look like shit, so I stopped wearing them. It's bad enough that I've got like 2008 MySpace hair. I don't need to wear these acid wash jeans with it. I still have them, I just don't wear them. People started making fun of me for it. Yes. Will I sing Drown? I mean, we're not getting set up to sing like Party in the USA. We're singing Drown. So yes, we will. Yes. Jessica. Over on this side, yes. Yes. When I was a little kid, did I ever dream of making it this far? No. When I was a little kid, I wanted to be a cartoon animator. That's really what I wanted to do. I wanted to like animate for like SpongeBob and stuff. And then I realized that, like, dude, there's a lot of work that goes into one single second in animation. Seriously. I was like, nope. If Justin Bieber can sing Baby over and over and over again and it takes up 30 seconds of time and calls it a chorus and makes millions, I'm gonna do music. But no, I never thought I'd actually like get this far. I've been doing music for almost 7 years now. I like started trying to do it in 2010 back in high school. And why am I lowering this? There we go. And yeah, I don't know. I was like selling CDs to my friends and it was kind of weird. Being like, hey, we hang out every day, but do you want to spend $5 on this thing that I recorded in my bedroom? And now, like, I don't have to, like, beg my friends to come to shows and stuff. Shout out to the Zoe Squad. They here. And, so, yeah. I don't know. This is really cool. Thank you guys for supporting me. Really. I didn't think I'd get this far. Yes. 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 How's my birthday going so far? Started off kind of weird. It was a little weird, but... God, these things don't move, they're heavy. And I'm weak as shit.
Quick question, do you have any, maybe a little bit of reverb you can toss on my guitar? If possible, that'd be dope. Oh yeah.
On my vocal too, you know? Make it sound nice and open. Ooh. My birthday is going great so far though. Like, I'm feeling pretty good right now. Yes. Did I open your present? Yeah, you're the only, yes I did. Yes, 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 yes. I haven't opened it yet because I wanted to like set time aside and I was a little too busy eating cookies that somebody made me. They were like these blue cookies and like some of them had letters written on them and then some of them didn't have letters. Who was that? Who keeps, I can't see anything in them. Yeah, jumping, yo, those cookies are delicious. Are you out of your mind? Huh. They're very good, thank you for those cookies. I will take two more, yes.
Do you like my sweater?
Do I like your, is it the, oh, dude, that lights up. Does it like get warm because it's like, whoa, that's bright. Does it get warm because it's like,
I don't feel it.
Electricity?
Nope.
That's really cool though. I could not wear that. I feel like I'd die in it. Yes, right in the sun. Hello. Hi, Danielle. How you doing? What inspired me
the
to start
sweater.
Music? It wasn't just one thing. I was bored. I started skipping school, faking that I was sick to stay home and like record music on my computer. I don't know, I just had fun. I actually started out writing like joke raps and stuff. I was like gonna try to do joke rap songs and then the Lonely Island came out and I was like, I can't do that anymore. They did it way better. It's an old Vine, yeah, yeah. All right, so I will answer more questions after we play some acoustic songs when we transition back into the band. So if you think of a few more, I'll take them. I'm sorry that I can't get to everybody, but this next song we're gonna play is one of the first things Leo and I ever did together, and it's over 2 years old at this point, and it's definitely the first thing we did where a lot of people were like, yo, we like that, do more. So then we decided to do more, and here we are touring. So we owe a lot to this cover. If you know the words, sing them with me. This one is called Drown by Bring Me the Horizon.